shot on net. Keegan with a save at 14-16 left in the first period. Yeah, we have Greco and Dane Joseph and Shackle out there with Rehak and Bun Dutton. The puck in. Dane gets a shot. Foley saves it. Shackle tries to get the rebound. Von Gutten keeps it in. Greco ties it up, gets the puck. Von Gutten keeps it in. Eli Belanger tries to take it, but Fairbanks gets it. Tavian has the puck. Tavian dumps it into the corner. Von Gutten and Rehak on defense. We now have Ringler, Eli, and Tavian. Von Gutten with a shot. Ringler tries to tip it, but the goalie saves it, covers it.
Who is going for?
That's the live stream. Alright, Tavian, Ringler, Belanger out there. Fairbanks wins that faceoff. Kayla stops the Fairbanks from taking it in any further. Nice shot by Fairbanks, good save by Keegan O'Brien. Poor guy. Alright, so I think we have Conrad and Walter on D right now. Parker, Lamb, and Trenton as forwards. Lamb chases the puck down, he gets control. Gets it over to Parker. Parker shoots, but it goes on the outside of the net. Fairbanks takes the puck. It's probably Clayton's first shift ever as a defense player. All right, we have Ross and McLucky on D now with Trenton, Parker, and Gabe Lamb. Not sure who won that faceoff, but Lamb and Parker end up with it. Parker shoots, Foley's chest saves it. Trenton sends it back to Parker. Parker over to Lamb. Lamb with a shot. Goes to the corner of the net. Shot kind of wide, but Keegan knocks it away from the net. Ross battles behind the net and Parker. Parker gets it to Lamb. Lamb over to Ross. Ross to Trenton. It's off sides, but not today, I guess. It was a smart move by Trenton. The kid was going to stick to Trenton to go. And the kid threw Trenton's stick, but there was no foul. Either holding or throwing a stick. All right, we have Greco, Shackle, and Joseph out there with Ross and McLucky. Back checking by Greco. McLucky gets it. Fairbanks has stepped it up this game compared to yesterday when we played them. Much faster pace. I'm thinking that's a hand pass. 52 left in the first period, no score. We have Mukavia Ringler. And Eli out there. Eli got a haircut, so I'm not recognizing him. He has hair in the back of his helmet. We have Rehak and Von Gutten out there, too. Von Gutten and Ringler both go for the puck, but Von Gutten comes up with it. Tries to get it over and centers it, but it comes out of the zone. Rehak gets it. Nice play by Rehak. Nice hustle by Mukavia. Rehak with a shot, goalie saves it. Tavian with a nice check on the boards, guys slow at getting up though. Ringler's battling. But the kid's okay now because he's battling right back in there. Nice job by Rehak. Fairbanks, nice toe drag. Nice save by Keegan O'Brien. Walter and Conrad on defense. Lamb keeps the puck in the zone. Walter to Trenton. Trenton's going to skate with it. Fairbanks is keeping up today. Trenton with the puck. He's going to... Oh, she got right off the Lamb. Goes out to Walter. Walter with a slap shot. Oh, that would have been sweet. Slap shot went wide, but Lamb tried to tip it and almost was on net. Creighton sends it over to Walter. Walter to Huber. Huber gets it deep. Parker and Lamb chase it. And I guess Lamb chases behind the net and crushes the kid up against the boards. Lamb gets it to Walter. Walter keeps it in, gets a shot on net. Parker tying up the kid and up against the boards. Shackle comes in to help out. Shackle gets the puck. Parker. I think he might have got a double minor. Yeah, he got a double minor, so he got the tripping and the cross check. That's not good. All right, Greco, Lucky, Ross, and Ringler out there. Ross gets it up, but it goes right to their D. Their D shoots way high. Greco gets it out, gets it to Ringler. Ringler with a shot, boy, saves it. Greco to Ringler. Ringler gets it deep. The Fairbanks manager is pretty awesome. She's shot by Matthew Ross. Goes a little high. She's running the clock and the score by herself. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful pass from McGlucky to Greco. I thought that was a goal, but somehow the goalie saved it. Nice hustle by Greco. We have Trenton, Lamb, Ross, and McGlucky out there. We have 2:56 left in the penalty kill. 7:32 left in the first period, no score. Tries to clear it. Lamb almost catches it. Trenton gets it over to Lamb. Wins a face-off to Von Gutten. Von Gutten sends it down. It will not be icy. It's not icy. Acavia keeps the puck in. Sends it deep. Shackles goes and gets it. Acavia gets it. Gets a shot just to the left of. Caleb tries to shoot it. It's deflected by a defenseman. Minute 24 left in the penalty kill. 6:02 left in this period. Nice job by Tavian. Nice play in by Tavian. Nice hustle. Job by Rehak. Rehak tries to get up to Tavian. Fairbanks keeps it in. Rehak gets it again. You're fine. You're fine. Chases it down. Nice hustle by Greco. Gets it back. Gets it over to Ringler. Ringler gets tied up behind the net. 28 seconds left in this 4-minute chases the kid down, knocks the puck off, keeps it in for a second, turns, and Ringler gets it. Nice combination here with Ringler and Greco. Conrad gets it, sends it in front of the net to Caleb. Caleb sends it up to Conrad, 9 seconds left. Conrad gets it, shoots it right into the shin pads, but then is able to get back. We are even strength. We have Trenton, Parker, and Lamb out there with Walter and Conrad. Oh, Parker thought Lamb was getting it. Lamb thought Parker was getting it on that one. Conrad over to Walter. Walter sends it up. Trenton's able to keep it in. He's going to get a shot. Nice save by their goalie. Parker on the faceoff. Trenton and Lamb. Walter and Clayton Conrad. Lamb gets the puck to Parker. Parker gets it out. Walter's going to get a shot. Shoots it into the shins of Fairbanks player. Walter and Conrad both hustle back. Fairbanks does get a shot off, but it goes wide, or Keegan saved it, I do not know. Face-off to Rehak. Ross. Ross sends it around to Dane, but Dane did not touch it. Oh no. Nice save. Nice save by Keegan, and nice job by everybody else getting that puck out of there. Nice hustle by Ross. Dane Joseph keeps the puck. Oh. Greco gets in there, gets the puck. Shackle goes in to help out. Dane comes up with it. Fairbanks tries to clear it, but Greco keeps it in. Greco's battling. Greco gets a shot off in the middle of all that. Dane sends it behind the net. Shackle's going to get back there. Shackle ties up that player a little bit. Shackle battles in the corner. Puck comes to McLucky. McLucky gets it. Comes around. They're going to send it. It's going to be an icing. Oh, he's calling no icing. Not quite sure why. Send it up here to Tavian. Tavian gets it and shoots. Gets just a little bit of the goalie's blood. Beautiful center out. He's tried to center. Greco was unable to get a shot off though. Nice save by Keegan. We have Tavian, Ringler, and Eli out there with McLucky and Ross. Ringler gets it over to Tavian. Tavian brings it back to Ross. Ross is going to get bullied a little bit by number 10. Ross takes care of him though. Nice pass from Acavia up to Ringler and Eli, but neither one is able to grab that. Ringler gets it, sends it down. Fairbanks gets control. Ross tried to get that up to Tavian. Tavian called for it. That was pretty good. We have Parker and Lamb, Trenton, Ross, and McLucky. Ross sends it behind the net. Lamb chases it down. Huber and Jusa and Lamb, Ross and McLucky out there. Parker with the puck, gets it over to Lamb. up out there with McLuckie and Ross. Ross keeps the puck in. Greco gets the puck. 53 seconds left. Ross is going to get control. Sends it over. Greco's going to chase it down to the corner. Shackle goes in to help out. Shackle gets the puck and backhands it. Goalie saves it. Shackle's battling hard. Greco and Dane. Greco wins a faceoff to McLuckie. McLuckie shoots. Oh, that was so close. Good save by their goalie. Shackle and McLuckie hit control. McLuckie skates it down. 16 seconds, shoots right out front. Beautiful. Nice hustle by Tavian and McLuckie. Good shot, Ringler. Shoot. Oh, nice try for that last shot.
Taking pictures of him a few years ago in August.
Okay, yeah.
Taking pictures of the whole.
That's cool. All right, we have Eli out there with Dane and Ringler. Nice hustle by Ringler. Number 10 keeps tying him up, but he kept handling it. We have Rehak and Von Dutton. Von Dutton corrected that. Eli to Dane. Rehak tries to get it over to Ringler. Moving your feet, Dane. It's holding his arm. Arm was stuck. Oh, Ringler and that kid had a collision. A lot of craziness going on, but I don't think anything's on purpose. Caleb gets it up to Eli. Eli gets it to Trenton. Trenton's going to skate. We have Parker out there. Parker gets a shot. Oh! Huber gets the rebound, but it just goes wide. Huber's battling in the corner, gets it to Parker. Parker tries to get it to Lamb. It hits Lamb in the belly, so he's unable to get a shot. Nice hustle by Rehak. Nice block by Caleb Von Dutton. Caleb gets it up to Trenton. Trenton skates around him. 15 takes it, but then Parker finishes. Nice rebound by Parker off of the initial shot. Dean and Shackle out here with Walter and Clayton Conrad. Nice hustle by Greco. Greco gets the puck. Greco's battling pretty good in the corner. Dane comes out to help, but Greco gets the puck. Greco tries to send it over to Shackle. Greco again tries to stop that pass. Shackle knocks the puck off that kid's stick. Greco gets the puck off that kid's stick. There's a shot. Goalie saves it. Shackle's going to get it. Doesn't quite come out. Oh, boy. Clayton sends it back behind over here to Dane. Dane gets it out of the zone to Greco. Nice slash. Nice slash. Nice shot and everything by Kynan. That was awesome. Good try. Kavia, Conrad, and Walter Mazur. Nice job by Clayton. Clayton sends it to the corner and behind the net. Ringler right out to Belanger, but it went to his feet. I think the net's off. That net. All right, Ringler, Kavia, Belanger, Clayton, and Walter on D. Chandler and Eli get the puck out. Eli gets it over to Tavian. Tavian gets it deep to the corner. Conrad's back there. Eli gets the puck, tries to get it over to Conrad. Oh, Ross keeps the puck in. Might have been a Drinkler. Thankfully, the kid shoots fine. Eli just crushed the kid, so the kid slashed him. They're still slashing each other back and forth. That was number 13. Oh. 39 just cross-checked Conrad from behind. Nice block by our defenseman. Wide open net. It's getting a little bit dirty and I don't like it. And puck. I saw it, but I was like, I don't have anywhere to go. Instead, it almost hit Joel Ringler. Just went in the penalty box. Alright, we have Matthew Ross, Robert McGlucky, Parker out there with Trenton and Gabe. Ross with control of the puck, sends it over to Trenton. Trenton's looking for it, sends it over to Lamb. The fast tender went funny. Nice hustle by Parker though. Gets it over to Lamb. Lamb with a beautiful shot, goalie saves it. Parker gets it and blows up the kid. Robert sends it over to Lamb. Oh, I thought we'd keep that in. Nice hustle by everybody. Parker over to Ross. Ross is going to get it deep. It's going to go right back over to McGlucky. McGlucky gets it deep in the corner. I hope that McGlucky did not get hurt on that one. He's going to change out. I think he's fine, but relax there. Now we have Joseph. Joseph with some sticky in one moves, gets over to Trenton. Trenton centers it, but we hadn't had the next change yet, so there wasn't another winger out there. Ooh. Dane stops that pass. Greco goes in to help, but the kid goes around him. Shackle gets it though, gets it to Dane. Dane tries to get it to Greco. Yep, gets it to Greco. Greco gets it to Dane. Dane with a shot goes wide. Caleb's able to keep it in. Caleb Rehak. Rehak with a shot. Dane tries to tip it, goes wide. Right up front. Oh, just went high. Got deflected wide. Nice shot by Caleb Von Gutten with the goalie save. Stay with him. Shackle chasing him down. Greco's there too. Greco stops him. But he still gets the puck in the zone. Caleb Von Gutten. Oh, that would have been a nice. Eli, get the puck out of the zone. There we go. Caleb. Nice job, Caleb. Beautiful. Oh, that was a good try. Nice pass. McCabe with a shot. Oh, right in the goalie's neck. That couldn't have felt good. Second period, we are up 1-0. Ringler to Eli. Eli with a shot goes behind the net. Rehak's going to hustle over there. Keeps the puck in, gets it to Tavian, comes back to Rehak. Rehak over to Eli. Eli with a shot that's deflected by Fairbanks. Rehak with the moves around one of their forwards and gets a shot off. Goalie sees it. Fairbanks ends up with it. Fairbanks gets it deep.
tripping?
I think he just fell. I think they ran in and fell, and then he fell. But I don't know. Six minutes left in the second period. We are up 1-0. We're on a penalty kill. We have training director Matthew Ross, Chase Ringler, and Robert McCluskey out there. Shot on the outside of the net. I shouldn't have got that shot off goal. Just get it from him. Just take it from him. Left in this penalty kill. Right there, right there. Get it, Ringler. Nice, nice. All right, for our 4-on-4 hockey, we have Trenton Huber, Kenny Greco, Robert McClucky, and Matthew Ross. Greco's going to win the faceoff right to Matthew Ross. To Robert McClucky, back to Matthew Ross. Matthew with a shot, goalie saves it. Kynan wins the faceoff to Matthew Ross, to McClucky. McClucky to Matthew. Matthew with a shot right there. Oh, wait. Kynan wins the faceoff to Matthew Ross. Matthew's just going to shoot it this time. Wins a face-off to Matthew Ross. Matthew to Robert. Robert's going to walk in and shoot. Oh, and it was tipped, but it still didn't make it there. Oh, Greco with a little bump from behind on his back. Greco gets it taken from him. Greco stops it and takes it back. Gets it out to him. Nice backhanded, but the goalie saved it. Trenton Huber's battling. Gets the puck. Looks for Kynan. Kynan with a shot. And goalie saves it. Shot again. .23 left in the second period. We are up 1-0. Clayton, Tavian, Robert, and Matthew are out there now. Tavian battling. Tavian sticking with him. Turn Clayton the other way, bud. Oh, Parker's going to join them in 3 seconds. 2 seconds. 2 seconds and Parker will join them. Send it, Matthew. All right, 39 seconds in our power play. We have Matthew, Clayton, Tavian, Parker, and McLucky out there. Gotta set this up. Matthew to Parker. Parker with a shot, nice shot, and Tavian with the rebound. Net's off. Oh, I should have been. Nice backhand. Nice try. Greco to Parker. Both. That was two high sticks. That wasn't just. Wait. Both players high stick it, so that should have been. Oh no, because they're in their zone. Greco over to McClucky. I don't know what it is. I shouldn't have done that. Ross with a shot. Parker sent it. Tried to get it in front of the net. Robert McClucky. We have Trenton and Matthew back here. Keegan with a save. All right, we have Rehak, Von Gutten, Ringler, Mukabia, and Belanger out there. Clayton with Von Gutten and Rehack out there. They've been to three different circles. Shot by Lamb goes high. 81. 81. Trenton Huber keeps the puck in. Fairbanks ends up with it. Caleb keeps the puck in. Sends it back over and around behind the net. Nice pass from Trenton. Clayton's unable to get the shot off early enough, so they block it. 55 seconds left in this period. Clayton sends it out to Rehack. Rehack over to Caleb. Caleb gets it over to Lamb. Lamb's looking for Caleb. Rehack with a shot. Oh, nice try, Clayton. Nice patience, Clayton. Clayton with a whole bunch of shots. Retaliated. He got cross-checked from behind, so he stood up and cross-checked the kid back, and he should have left it alone. They did call both of them, but 38 seconds. I think it's 5-on-5, so just 2 minutes for each. Greco, Joseph, Shackle with Parker and Walter out there. Walter with the shot, goalie saves it. Dane to Greco. Greco to Dane. Dane's gonna shoot. Goalie saves it. Greco over to Walter. Walter with the shot. It's tipped but goes wide. Shackle to Dane. Dane bounces. Dane kind of lost track of it. We have Greco, Shackle, and Dane out there with Walter and Parker. Parker's going to play some defense. Kynan wins the faceoff over here to Parker. Parker tries to send it, but Greco goes and grabs it, but then Fairbanks ends up with it again. Walter's going to send it up here to Greco. Greco takes it in. Greco gets a shot right up front, and Shackle was there, but was unable to tip it or grab it. Parker's looking. Parker's going to skate. That kid's looking to line him up, but doesn't do much. Nice hustle by Dane. Stops that kid's shot. Oh, my goodness. That was a bit dangerous. Ben's just looking to hurt somebody right now. He's playing some high school hockey here. They don't want to play that kind of hockey. I mean, it's fine hockey. They don't want anybody to get hurt. We have Belanger out there with Conrad, Ross, McLucky, and Greco. Conrad gets the puck behind the net, gets it to Ross. Ross is going to send it over to Dane. McLucky keeps it in, gets it to Greco. Greco gets it right out front. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, the goalie with some great saves. Goalie is down on the belly. I don't know what the whistle's for, though. He didn't have it covered. Yeah, Greco, Dane, and Shackle, Ross, and McLucky out there. Ross with a shot. hustle by Ross. Ross sends it around to Shackle and Greco. Greco to Shackle. That was out, and I don't know how I got into it, but that's okay. Greco to Dane. Oh, Dane lost it in his feet. Still has it lost, doesn't know where it is. Stick just broke. There we go, there we go. Go, 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 Greco. A little bit of an interference, but I don't think it was on purpose. Get that puck out, boys. Totally tied up. I was scared Rehak was good. Alright, we have Caleb and Rehak on defense. We have Lamb, Clayton Conrad, and Trenton as our forwards. Trenton gets tripped down. It's going to have to be a pretty big call for them to call in. Chusek and Mieser on defense. We have Lamb, Clayton Conrad, and Huber as forwards. I'm shooting on net. Nice shot by Fairbanks. Nice save by Keegan. Battle in the corner. Walter going in the corner. Gets it up to Eli. Eli misses it, but it did come out. It's a whistle if it's off. The linesman said off, but he let him check out like high school. Ringler tying it up in the up against the boards. Eli gets the puck. Parker up to Tavian. Tavian touched it, but it's a nice. 4:27 left in this game. We are up 1-0. We have Greco, McLucky, Ross, Shackle, and Dane Joseph out there. Ross sends it over to Dane. Dane tries to get it up to Shackle. Shackle gets it deep to the corner. Shackle hustles in. Shackle gets the puck. Sends it out to Kynan, but he just misses it. Ross keeps it in, gets it to McLucky. McLucky sends it high stick by Fairbanks. But Thunder touches it first. Greco stops that kid from getting any passing. Whoa.
I don't know what Matthew's saying. He's making me laugh.
Kynan wins the faceoff to Matthew. Matthew sends it around. It comes all the way around. And it's an icy. Kynan wins it to Robert. Robert tries to get it. Oh, it gets out. There you go. There you go, Dane. That's awesome. Greco Shackle, Dane, Robert, and Matthew. Conrad. Conrad tips it in. Lamb keeps the puck in the zone. Oh, Trenton. The puck was bouncing, but I was hoping Trenton would get that shot. Matthew up to Conrad again. Whoa, I just almost fell over. Conrad with a shot. Goalie covers it. Whoa, number 10 just is cross-checked. Good job by that goalie. Nice save by that goalie. Right, we have Greco and Trenton and Parker and Matthew and McLucky out there. Greco wins the faceoff to McLucky. Almost won it. Trenton keeps the puck in. Sends it over to Greco. Kynan to Trenton, Trenton to Matthew. Matthew to Parker with a slap shot, goes right to the side. McLucky gets the puck, gets it to Parker. Parker to Matthew. Matthew back to Parker. Parker to Matthew. Trenton to Parker, to Matthew. Oh, get there. Nice hustle by Matthew, he kept the puck in. Out though, but good hustle. 53 seconds left in our power play. 1:04 left in this game. Nice pass from Parker to Kynan. Kynan ends up with the puck, crashes the net. Thought he was going to crash the net, but I forgot we were on a power play. Good try though. Good try. No ice. 43 seconds left in this game, 28 seconds left in our power play. Poor Matthew's having to do a lot of work here. 30 seconds left. Nice play by number 13. Oh, they chipped. Oh, Kynan. Kynan almost had that. He didn't want to land on that goalie, though. A Ringler, Eli out there with Belanger and Rehak. Chase wins it forward to Tavian. Tavian to Chase. Oh, Chase would have had that too.